My advice from a young actor to a young actor is to always remain vulnerable to all human emotions, because all human emotions are valid. That's all.